something there to remind me. Always something there to remind me.
All right, this is Always Something There to Remind Me by Naked Eyes is the version that I know and love, and but it's, they covered it, so it's been around since the 60s, and it's a great tune. So this is sort of my acoustic version of that. So we start with this cool riff. So that starts D, fourth string open, and then third string, seventh fret, with your third finger there. And then you go up to the second string, fifth fret, and then roll over to third string, fifth fret. Okay. And then the second part is fourth string, fourth fret, to fourth string, fifth fret, and then third string, fourth fret, to third string, fifth fret. So. Okay. And then it rolls back to third string, fourth fret, to, and then fourth string, fifth fret, and then fifth string, seventh fret. Okay, so. Goes back to fourth string, fifth fret, fourth string, fourth fret. So, and then it slides down to fifth string, third fret. So here's that whole part. Plays that a couple times at the beginning, and then it goes into the verse, which is, it's basically the verse, it's pretty cool. You're basically doing a bass line down, but it follows along with chords, and the bass line is not necessarily the root of the chord, which is pretty cool. So it's like D. So I walk along down the streets you used to. That's the bass line, but we're going to follow it with chords. So the first one is D. We start on the D. So, and then it goes down a half step to C sharp. But instead, we're playing this A with the C sharp in the bass. So that is, pick your third finger, fifth string, fourth fret, and then your first finger goes across the second, third, and fourth strings as if it's, you know, you're doing a regular A chord. So, but then you know, you've got this bass, and then I put the pinky up here, the second string, fifth fret. Walk along the city, and then you do a C. And then for the, get another half step, we do a, it's a G here. So it's first string, first finger, fifth fret, second string, and then second string, third finger, third fret, and then first string, third fret with your fourth finger. So it's just like a G, this G that we do, but using this as your bass note. And then then you play D flat, and I do the bar chord or the power chord. So it's, and if you kind of hit the bass note, it really helps accent this. So D, this A, C sharp, C, this G with a B in the bass, and then a B flat. Okay, so that's.
I walk along the city streets you used to walk along with me.
It does it again.
Every step I take reminds me of just how.
And it doesn't go down, it just stays on this.
How we used to be.
So, do it one more time. Oh, there's my dog.
Walk along the city streets you used to walk along with me.
Hear the hum following the bass.
Every step I take reminds me of just how we used to be.
And then it goes to this G for this sort of, I call it a pre-chorus. And then walks down to this G. I'm muting this fifth string. Okay. So G and then an F sharp in the bass. And then E in the bass, and I put the index finger on the fifth string, second fret. So it's. And it's this G is with the same, third and fourth finger here that we did before.
I forget you, girl.
And then to E.
There is.
And then D for the chorus is.
Always something G to remind me. D. Da 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 da.
So, and that little da-da-da-da, if you want to play it, is you got your D, so just hit that second string, and then put your pinky over here to the third string, fourth fret, and then lift it off, and then put it back down on the fourth string. Those are there's only one part left actually, so it's so it does that, and then that I was born. So F sharp chord, and I use this bar chord. So this is your E type bar chord, but up on the second fret, and I actually kind of just do a power chord. So, sixth string, second fret, fifth string, fourth, fourth string, fourth, and then come over to B. So, F sharp, B. So, do, 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 do. And then it goes to G, to A. Do it this way if you want. So, and if you want to do the riff, you can do it. It goes sixth string, second fret to fifth fret, and then fifth string, fourth fret, and then roll over to fourth string, fourth fret, and then. Just move over one string, so fifth string, second and five, and then fourth and third on the fourth. And then G. So it's G, for that part of the riff, it's sixth string, third fret, fifth string, second fret, fifth string, fifth fret. Fifth string, second, and then A chord, so. Yeah, if someone else play that, and you can play chords. great song. So those are the parts. And I hope you enjoy it. It's one of my favorite songs of all time. So hope you like it. Take care. Bye.